Luke's dad. Nice. I've seen him do that with Angley. That's so strange. Jet sweep.
Defensive end on the wide side.
Oh, yeah.
Pass ball is incomplete. It'll be fourth down.
Oh, we would have sat too. Seriously.
Yeah, I would have been like, no.
There ain't no, people are mad about it. I was like, why? I want to stay with this group. Oh, we got a piece of it. As a group. You would not even believe how good they were.
Pass ball is incomplete. It'll be a turnover on Dallas to Mason.
The Vikings.
My son said they couldn't feel the team.
Yeah. I mean, it's crazy.
Nice block, Patrick.
Touchdown run for Maine South.
I saw a couple of hawks flying around. Like, that's like Maine South.
Two-point conversion is knocked down by number one, Chris Garrett. With
I'm gonna capture this kickoff for sure.
Second,
on the ground.
Come on.
Oh, man. Ooh, that's a nice play. Good hustle. He had him over.
Pass balls in.
Oh, yeah, sure. It's upsetting.
Inside run, but there's a flag. Outside run for a yard, it'll be third and 18.
Her and the boyfriend were sitting in the yard the other night.
Quarterback keeper off the left side. Punt is down to the Hawk 33-yard line where the Hawks will start first and 10. Pass ball is incomplete. Fourth down.
They just pay attention to the offensive line and the defensive line. It's kind of weird. Straight down the middle of the field. Usually, anyway.
Round cameras, like up here on the tip of the goalpost.
Run tackle by the interior of the Hawks line.
Yeah. They just don't. They're not. They do a decent job. Nice. There you go. Put that passing game going.
Pass is complete across midfield. First down, main south to the Hawks' 46-yard line.
Kidding me? Is it one turn back on?
Yeah, you need a
comes in and leave it there overnight and it'll work. And it did. It drew out all the moisture. Actually,
quarterback screen.
Another camera, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Come on, kid. He's got it.
Oh, he got hammered. He got laid out on that.
pass incomplete, knocked down by number 17, Xander Sawyer. He'll be third down and five.
Oh, Xander's
such a good game. He's a good game. Nice.
Get off and then throw.
Oh,
he's
got to
calm down a little.
Yeah, sure, yeah, oh yeah.
There we go.
He's got to be so like... Oh, he got loose.
Touchdown being south on the scamper up the middle.
Good play calling. Right through. Perfect.
I believe the assassin can.
So lower levels, so many teams don't even kick for their extra points. I don't even understand it because you get 2 points for it. Damn.
Hawks will return the ball to their own 23-yard line when they'll start first and 10.
Because they're a good group, too. Oh, nice. This defense is awesome. That's a good call right there. We could go all the way if we get smooth.
Running by number 17, Xander Sawyer, is across midfield, all the way down to the main south 37-yard line, up first down.
It's baffling. I was like, I didn't want to leave my group again.
Come on, get him. There we go. Yes. Come on, assassin.
As soon as I get rid of him, bro. The assassin.
Tackle number 13, A.J. Perry, behind the line of scrimmage. Maybe a short loss, second level.
QBs are never even getting in the chase. Right on cue, dang it.
Pass falls incomplete. Knocked out by number 17, Xander Sawyers. But there is a flag down on the field.
Holding or roughing the passer?
Yeah, pretty soon.
Well,
just put flags on it.
Right. I was thinking that today. Nice. You know? Literally.
He's got it. All right.
Touchdown for himself.
Dave Wood, yeah. Reaction. 34. Like, see, yeah, 34. I don't remember there being a bigger than that. He's good.
Pass falls incomplete. Defended by Main South. Running by number 17, Xander Sawyers.
Nice ass in.
Mr. Versatility right there. Oh, it looked like a horse collar.
That's all right. Don't say anything. Two swags.
Yeah, he got mad, or I don't know what he said, but he said something. Trips. One of them's gonna set a pick or something. Oh. That was a good play by the DB.
Pass falls incomplete. Defend that play by number one, Chris Garrett.
That was a great pick. Where he jumped up in the air and grabbed it.
Good pursuit by 72.
Sweep around the left side.
Caught the kickoff in time. Yeah. I had no idea he was going to do that.
17, Xander Sawyers.
back.
Pass to number 21, Nick Cancelos, is good for Hawk first down. First down Hawks to the 47-yard line.
That's how different things used to be. This would be a better team, right? I mean,
he's gonna pick up.
Strip. They didn't call it that. California and Arizona, they get to play constantly.
Yeah, very good tackle. Short.
The talent here is crazy good.
Let's go, Bartlett! Let's go, Bartlett! Let's go, Bartlett!
Let's go,
Bartlett!
No one moved at all, though.
Come on!
Jeez.
He called time, I think.
I know. The play clock had to be down 35 seconds.
I know, didn't it? Oh, no. Oh, he picked it up.
Yeah, no good, no good.
Hawks defense with a stop and a turnover on downs. It means South territory, it means South 45-yard line.
mean, can't do that. Not good.
Fumble recovered. Your second down. Stopped up by the Hawk defense, but there's a flag down on the field.
Get a good, good run.
Hold that line, let's go! Hawks, hold that line!
Run around left side.
So I'm going to film her at the Addison Rink, I think it's called, Addison Ice Rink or something. Yeah, and I mean, I'm filming, I can't even feel my, you know, it's hard to film when you can't even feel your finger. It really is. I mean, look, you know, you can see. It's tiny. I mean, I can see pretty good, but it's kind of hard to see. Like the ball? The ball is like, you know what I mean? Like his older brother, he comes in the ball.
Come on, get rid of it. Come on.
Oh, that was almost quick.
Pass ball is incomplete.
I tell the hockey parents, I'm like, yo, man, you think these crowds are big? Wait till you high school. Oh, my God. They're incredible.
You're going to ask for one, you better ask for five. Renata.
Oh.
onside run snuffed out by the Hawk defense for a 1 yard loss. Run around the left side by Maine South for about a 7 yard gain, but there's a flag now.
He's running into the end zone. They're calling something 50 yards away. That's what everybody was telling me about the Mount Carmel game. It looks shady. Like some of those calls, it wasn't even a catchable ball.
Southside referees, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Huh.
Evanston. Or whatever. As a long snapper, he got a scholarship.
Really?
Yeah. They're supposedly making it into a movie. He sent some like old grainy footage in, it wasn't even him, to the coach. And the coach is like, alright, we'll take a look at you. So he had like 100 days, so he learned long snapping, you know? He worked real hard on it. And then
tag along. But he looks at some high scores.
Oh man.
Complete, and that's the game.